here again with you. Remember, this is the second class, tutorials, first grade, junior high. And remember, yesterday we were talking about the human's evolution. Now, today we are going to talk about the human's migration. Okay, so, remember that yesterday we explained that humans start evolving. We're using different tools, having now different alternatives of adaptation and all those things. Thank you to that. Human start to migrate to different places. In fact, it was Asia, Europe. In the East Age, they started adapting. Also, they could survive to this age because they could protect themselves from the cold weather conditions, so they couldn't have any problem. Now, they started adapting physically to all of these changes. What happened to them? They started working together in order to hunt big animals. How could they eat, or how could they use the skin of the mammoths, for example, if they were only just little humans versus big beasts like mammoths? What happened is that they figured out that if I work by myself, no. But if I work in group, that might be easier for them to obtain all the benefits from this, in fact, food. So they started hunting in groups, they started working with fire. Now they discover fire, and they discover fire as the main tool of those ages. And another thing, it was that the population started to grow. You know, for example, imagine here in Tojahualco, imagine that suddenly the population, that is the people, the number of people who lives here increases a lot. What will happen? Okay. What will happen is that we are not going to have food, we are not going to have a bed to sleep, because we are going to be many of us. What will happen that, for example, me and my family, okay, no, let's go from Tojahualco, because in Tojahualco we are many. The same happened at this age in Africa. Remember that the first people lived in Africa. What happened was when they say, we are too many, because the population increased. So let's go to another place. And they started moving to another place. What happened then is that this occurs, migration occurs. But guess what? Migration, remember, starting here, because the first fossil was found in Africa. You remember the name? It was Lucy, the one who was discovered here, just as we explained. And it started moving to different parts of Europe, Asia, and they then later started moving to America. What happened is that migration occurs from here. Now, what happened? It didn't happen from here to here. This didn't happen. What happened was over like this. In fact, I have another image that represents this. That migration occurs from this point. They started spreading, they started crossing, and they cross over here. Why? Because at this time, they didn't have create all these ships or boats or another situation that could allow them to cross an ocean. So what happened when they have to go walking? And this place where they cross, in fact, is called the Bering Strait. Remember, you have checked this in biology, geography. Now we are checking here in English. Yes? Where they cross, yes, it's called the Bering Strait. Remember. Okay, don't worry. That was all of the class. Don't worry. Just do the activities. And please remind, if you have any question, let me know. Love you. See you next time.